Count your blessings, Lizzie. If he liked you, you'd have to talk to him.
Precisely. As it is, I wouldn't advance with him for all of Derbyshire, let alone the miserable half. You're too proud, Mr. Darcy.
I love you. Most ardently. So what do you recommend to encourage affection?
Dancing.
May I have the next dance, Miss Elizabeth?
We misjudged him, the palmy, more than anyone did. In every way, not just in this matter.
Selfish disdain for the feelings of others made me realize that you were the last man in the world I could ever be prevailed upon to marry.
I return to town tomorrow.
So soon?
I'm very fond of walking.
Yes.
I believe you spoke with my aunt last night and this taught me to hope, as I'd scarcely allowed myself before. Yes, I know. Feelings are still what they were last April. Tell me so at once. Forgive me, madam, for taking up so much of your time.
Even if one's partner is barely tolerable.
My affections and wishes have not changed. But one word from you will silence me forever.
It's so blind.
If, however, your feelings have changed. You have bewitched me, body and soul, and I love you, and never wish to be parted from you from this day on.